So in this video, I'm going to involve the use of 32nd notes. So a 32nd note is a division of 8 of a quarter note pulse. So earlier, as you know, the melody was 3, 4, 1, 2. Now I'm going to add 8 divisions. 1/32 note is the division of 8 of a beat. And to practice this again, it's good to have a metronome going. And the notes I'm playing are quite simple. With the left hand. Playing 32nd notes, you generally want to play this a bit faster. 1, 2, 3, 4. Right? And so on and so forth. So make sure you practice with the click. The final subdivision is basically 32nd note triplets, where you try and play 12 divisions to the beat, right? So in order to play 12 divisions, I've chosen to literally move my hand and play 2 octave arpeggios, because I don't have enough notes, nor do I have enough fingers to do that. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So 6 down and 6 up gives me a 12 note division. Also remember to try and practice this with a click as well. Right now I'm on a metronome count of 60 beats per minute. That's where you'll get your timing better. And another modification with this exercise is the left hand, instead of playing quarter notes, can now start playing something else, right? For example, if you take the 3 exercise where I divided the beat by 3, left hand was going. Now your left hand. Playing 8th notes and the right hand's playing 8th note triplets. That can also happen. Or you could play 16th notes here. This sort of a thing can also be practiced. And finally, well, you can divide a beat into anything really. You can even divide it into 5, 7, 9 if you wish. So if you want to divide it by 5, things like this are also possible. explain 5 a bit slower now. Possibilities are almost endless, really.